Hello and welcome back to Proactive Investors. Joining me today from Novo Resources Corp, it's Executive Chairman Mike Spreadborough and Non-Executive Chairman Quinton Hennigh. Welcome, gentlemen. Glad to have you with us.
Good to be here.
So, Mike, I want to start with you today. You have just entered a joint venture partnership and acquired a strategic investment from De Grey Mining, a major player in the WA gold space. Tell us all about it.
Yeah, so really good news for our shareholders and also for our employees at Novo. So two elements, as you said. The first one is De Grey is going to invest $10 million in Novo. So that's good. That helps us fund our exploration efforts. And I suppose it really means De Grey likes to see our forward exploration plan and what Novo is all about. The second element is that they're going to joint venture with us on our flagship project, Becher. Now, Quinton will talk a bit more about Becher, but Becher's south of De Grey's area. They like the geology. They like the work that we've done to date. So they're going to joint venture it. So they're going to spend $25 million over 4 years at Becher. And at the end of that, we form a joint venture 50-50. So I think that's also a good milestone. A 50-50 joint venture really means all of Nova's shareholders will share in the success of the project. De Grey know the area. So they're the experts. Our shareholders will be able to enjoy the benefits of their expertise in growing the value of Novo. So in no way are we kind of selling our best project. We're de-risking it for our shareholders.
Quinton, I'd like to throw to you now. Tell me a little bit more about the golden opportunity at Becher. There are obvious synergies with De Grey's portfolio, but what is the potential that Novo sees here?
Yeah, look, Becher is an interesting project because it's really kind of a mirror image of the Hemi project that De Grey's been exploring for now for about 3 or 4 years. If you look at De Grey's project, the Hemi project sits in the shadow of a large granite intrusion. This region was put under a lot of strain, like compressed ages and ages ago. And these areas around these granite intrusions provided access for ore-forming fluids, gold-bearing fluids, to form these major, major gold deposits at Hemi. We see a similar pattern at our Becher project right across the valley. In fact, all the structures that project out of Hemi trend toward Becher. So having De Grey basically come in and use the expertise that they've gained from exploring their project for the past 4 years and applying it to our Becher ground, I think is a very good move. Shares the risk, and it really provides us with the best expertise in this region.
Now, Mike, as I understand, Novo is aiming to plant the flag in Australia's next key gold deposit. Tell me a little bit more about the plans to list over here. You're currently TSX listed, as I understand.
Yeah, that's correct. We've for a long time been TSX focused. But having said that, all of our assets are here in Australia, and people in Australia are more attuned to the work that we're doing than TSX. And a lot of Australian investors find it difficult to invest in Novo because we are on the TSX. So the ASX is really going to open up the opportunity for Australian retail and other funds to invest in Novo, sharing the success that De Grey sees, sharing the success of our future exploration program. We've got excellent targets across the Pilbara and in Victoria. And we also plan post this Becher joint venture to continue looking at other aspects. We've got a great exploration team, world-class, international experience. So the IPO process on the ASX, which will take a while to complete, a couple months, but at the end of the day, Australian investors will be able to share in our success going forward. So we think that is a good platform for us moving forwards.
Novo Resources Corp, Mike Spreadborough and Quinton Hennigh, thank you for telling us more about your Australian portfolio and your mission to deliver more value for Aussie shareholders. We're looking forward to the next catch up.
Thank you very much.